It's not Santa's workshop that makes Christmas gifts anymore. It's some online warehouse. Year after year, sales on the high street have been declining. And this year, people had less money to spend than ever. Boots is one of the UK's largest retail chains. So we needed to do Christmas a little differently. How? We made giving the perfect gift easier than ever. By making a shop for every single type of person. And we called them boutiques. We made a boutique for the person who likes working out almost as much as they like talking about it. For the on-fleek beauty queen, whatever that means. For the person who's 100% vegan when you're 100% clueless. The boutiques were everywhere. We even made a boutique for the Prime Minister. And we did so much more than make a big shiny TV ad, though we did make one of those too. The boutiques made headlines, and it was all shoppable, obviously. We built real-life boutiques too, like a boutique for the moody teenager, a boutique for the people lying awake dreaming of sleep, and a boutique for the people you sleep with. Yep, we opened a sex shop for Christmas. Plus, our customers could build their own boutiques, creating millions more, like What to Buy Mike, the greatest shag in Liverpool. Or Lily, who wanted anything as long as it was Fenty. So we didn't make our customers cry this Christmas. We made their lives a lot easier instead. All thanks to one simple idea.